फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रवीण। हैव यू एवर ट्राई टू प्ले विथ मैस्टिक्स इन द चाइल्ड हुड, इवन क्रिएटिंग योर नेम्स और पजल्स विद इट? इट वॉज अ गेम ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन, बट द अडल्ट्स ऑल्सो कुड नॉट सॉल्व इट्स रिडल्स। सो टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम रिडल्स बेस्ड ऑन द मैस्टिक्स। लेट्स सी हाउ मच यू कैन क्रैक।
सो दिस इज कॉल्ड द काउ पजल। सो हेयर द काउ इज लुकिंग इन दैट डायरेक्शन, सो वी हैव टू मेक द काउ लुक इन द बैक डायरेक्शन। सो हाउ वुड यू डू इट? We have to only move the two matchsticks only. So let's see its solution. You have tried to create the mouth here, but it's not necessary. We can simply move this two matchstick to make the cow look backward. So let's move to the next riddle. So here we have is a 3x3 square which have 9 little squares. So the puzzle is to remove the 4 and left with the 5 squares. So how would you do it? I give you 5 seconds to try it. So let's see its solution. So we have to remove the 4. We can remove this 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we are left with 5 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this was simple. Let's see the third riddle. So here we have is a glass which is standing. So we have to move to and make the glass upside down. So how you do it? I give you 5 seconds to try it. So let's see its solution. Here we have a case already. So we can simply move this and make this upside down. So this was a easy peasy. Let's see the question, riddle 4. This riddle, we have to add one matchstick and make this whole equation equals to 550. So how we do it? I give you 5 seconds to try it. So by simply we can add here one matchstick, so it becomes 545 plus 5, which is equals to 550. So let's move to the fifth riddle. So here is a man created with the sticks. We have to move 3 sticks and make this man inverted. So how will you do it? Give this try a shot within the 5 seconds. We can simply do it by removing these 1, 2 and 3 matchsticks and placing it here, one here and one place here. So now the man is inverted. Let's move to the sixth riddle of our video. So here we have is a fraction which is 1/7 written in a fraction and the Roman numerals. So now we have to move one matchstick to get the its answer is equals to 1. So how would you do it? Let's see this solution in 5 minutes. So we can simply move this matchstick and put here, which is 1 divided by the under root 1, which is answer is equals to 1. So we have, let's move to the seventh riddle of. Here is a spiral made up of the matchsticks. We have to move 3 matchsticks to get the 2 squares. How would you do it? Its answer is, first take this matchstick and put here. And move this matchstick here. So here we have is a 1 square and the another big square. So we have total the 2 squares. So let's move to the 8th riddle. Here we have a 3 matchsticks. We have to make it 6. How would we make it without breaking it? Its answer is, we can write in the Roman numeral. So let's move to the next puzzle. Lots of square. Now let's move to the triangles. So here we have is a 3 side matchstick square triangle. We have to move 3 and make the 3 equal triangles. So we can simply do it by like that. So this becomes the equal triangles.
How much you cracked? Let me know in the comment below. At last, thanks for watching.